Dear God, love you and we thank you for everything you do for us. Every day that we go on with our lives, we unknowingly sin and you love us anyway for who we are. And all you ask of us is to love you back. And I just want to ask God that you help me with the stage fright. And to be able to just let it go and pray for everybody and everybody, all of their needs, all of our family members that are going through really hard times, God. My sister-in-law, who I really want to pray for my sister-in-law and my brother, who are going through a really, really hard stage in their life. My sister-in-law was diagnosed with cancer and she's been battling it for the last year now. We thought that she went through her last chemotherapy a month ago, but unfortunately, she does need another session. She has 15% left of cancer cells in her body, and she had an eruption of a fibroid that they found in her uterus. And so they are hoping that with another session of IV chemo, not radiation, thank you God, that it will kill the rest of the cancer that she has in her body. And then after this, she will just be recovering for the next 5 years, hopefully winning the battle. I want to pray for my brother who is having a hard time coping with it. He doesn't know how to comfort her through it because he is drowning in his own emotions over it. He doesn't know how to get out of the funk that he's in, and I just pray that God takes him out of that dark place. And I just want to pray for everybody else that has needs also. Amen.
I heard Jesus is calling.
Father, his arms are open wide. Thank you, Jesus, as we come before your throne, worship you and praise you. We give you all the glory and all the praise and all the honor in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.
Thank you. Thank you.
praise you and worship you. We give you all the glory and all the praise and all the honor. We stand before your presence. You're worthy of praise. You're worthy of glory.
Yes, thank you, Lord.